Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Why does one get everything while others get nothing? This question of universal injustice torments many. Meanwhile, an answer has already been received. Moreover, almost 2 millennia ago. For everyone who has it will be given and will increase, but from the one who does not have, what he has will be taken away from him. In this phrase from Gospel of Matthew, sociologists found a very practical meaning and therefore called the sociological phenomenon of uneven distribution of goods or the Matthew effect. Let's try to figure out why those who have got even more and those who don't get nothing, and also try to figure out how to overcome this. The Matthew effect is a phenomenon of uneven distribution of advantages in which the party already possessing them continue to accumulate and increase them, while the other, initially limited, turns out to be deprived even more and therefore has less chances of user success. The effect can be observed in education, sociology, science, economics, marketing, show business, and the work of the global network. Many have heard the phrase that the rich will get richer and the poor will get poorer. To illustrate the effect of the Matthew effect, consider the following example. Someone A makes a deposit in a bank 1,000 and 10% interest per annum. Another B, a contribution of 900 at the same 10%. The initial difference between the capital A and B is 100. In a year, taking into account the accrued interest, A will have 1,100 and B 990. The difference between the capital A and B has increased and is already 110. Gap between the poor and the rich has a progressive growth. That is why it is important to remember about the existence of the Matthew effect and take it into account, otherwise inequality will worsen until it encounters resistance from opposing forces and leads to dysfunction of the system. In modern science, the Matthew effect is called cumulative advantage or the accumulated advantage. Simply speaking, this phenomenon can be explained as follows. When you have something, you easily get even more. When you have nothing, you get nothing. That is why successful people often have special opportunities that lead to even greater success. Therefore, wealthy people enjoy the maximum tax breaks. Therefore, a highly paid specialist is overwhelmed with a lot of lucrative offers. Therefore, famous brands, for example cosmetic ones, are ripped off by most people. Therefore, teachers pay the most attention to the best students, and there are many others therefore. Let's get more into details. Children who begin to make progress in reading early will learn other skills more quickly. In turn, those who continue to lag behind by the sort of 4 years in primary school in the future may experience difficulties in learning and mastering something new in principle. The fact is that by about the 3rd or 4th grade, school children are involved in qualitatively new process. They are no longer learning to read, but are moving to the formula read to learn. Understanding the meaning of the text comes to the fore so that the educational materials themselves become more complicated. Now it is not the incoherent set of simple sentences, but books and articles saturated with facts. Pupils who have not had time to properly master reading begin to lag behind from this moment, and over time this lag will only increase. So, difficulties with reading give rise to problems with understanding the subject itself and motivation. A feeling of disgust for the process itself appears. As a result, he does not replenish his vocabulary, does not acquire basic knowledge, and misses the opportunity to deepen it in the future. All this is accompanied, as a rule, by reproaches from parents and teachers, which can finally threaten the child's dislike of books and science as such. In high school and in the first years of universities, successful students are waiting for another filter. Potentially talented young people from underprivileged social classes are much more likely to get out of the way into a successful future than their peers from the middle and wealthy class. If young people from poor families do not show themselves at an early age, if they do not reveal their talents at the very beginning of their life and do not receive scholarships or other material support, they drop out of school and most often are forever deprived of the opportunity to realize their potential in science, art or other. Next, what about career? Those who have an initial comparative advantage in the scientific field will receive not only more opportunities for future successful work, but also more moral and material rewards. So, much more attention we would pay to the works of the eminent scientist than to the studies of his little-known colleague or of similar quality and importance. The same situation is with gifted scholars and scholars who involuntarily remain in the shadow of the mentors. Some scientists have published only one work in their entire life or have no published works at all, while others could accumulate hundreds or thousands of articles. The uneven distribution of rewards leads to the fact that the works of famous scientists begin to be perceived in isolation from their content and real significance. Often the same can be observed with achievements among artists, musicians, writers, designers, actors, directors, and other visible public. It should also be noted that the problem of inequality exists not only among scientists but also among scientific and educational institutions. Institutions that have on their account many scientific achievements, later becoming famous graduates, more often become objects of funding and attract incomparably more talented employees. What about economics? Remember the example with investment rate in the beginning of the video? On one hand, this clearly explains why the poor get poorer, the rich get richer. On the other hand, the effect of the phenomenon is not always absolute. In some situations, both the rich and the poor become poorer or richer at the same time. For example, during periods of a deep economic crisis, or a country financial recovery. Sometimes there are cases where an inverse proportion is noted. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer. Thus, the initial advantage cannot be an absolute guarantee of user success, just as an initial deprivation does not imply a shortage in the future. This pattern is closely related to the viral spread of information. From two internet materials of the same quality and degree of importance, the more likely to become viral and quickly spread across the network with the most links and views. As a result, the popular resource becomes even more popular and the quoted one continues to be cited even more. In other words, the web page that is displayed with the corresponding request in search browsers is one of the first, attracts more visitors, and its content is read first. In this case, the algorithm for link ranking of sites will be of decisive importance. Speaking of viruses, it is also worth mentioning the notorious advertising of all kinds of goods and services. People prefer to make expensive and important purchases from well-known firms, manufacturers and stores. And of the two unfamiliar options, the one that often flashes on TV screen will be chosen. They will tell other people about their purchase and they, in turn, will also prefer a trusted source. After some time, the brand will gain the status of legendary, national, etc., making it practically invulnerable to competition. How to start your participation in cumulative advantage? The starting benefits that accumulate and attract new and new bonuses can be very different. For example, good education, knowledge of several foreign languages. Naturally, it will be easier for such a person to get a well-paid job. For the rest, good luck with your first great job. Even if you worked in a famous company for only 6 months, this line in your resume will set you apart from other applicants. And again, it will be easier for you to get a highly paying job than for the rest. Bright success, even if accidental. If your article was published in a prestigious glossy magazine, then the train of this breakthrough can drag you on for all your life. Character traits. A self-confident, punchy person broadcasts his own high status to those around him and thus attracts attention and, after it, social bonuses. As you can see, start benefits are not necessary material. To take advantage of the Matthew effect for your own good, it is more important to reinterpret the old saying, to appear rather than to be. If you even seem to be a professional, a conqueror of hearts, a person worthy of more, then most likely this more will get you easier than the rest. To sum up, accumulate benefits. The more of them, the most diverse you have, the easier it will be to conquer the next social steps. Yes, no one argues that getting the very first wealth, like self-confidence, education, work in a prestigious company, is not easy. But it will definitely get easier. It is just a cumulative advantage. One more very important notice. Everything what I explained to you today works in a negative way. Not only the winners get everything, it is also losers who got nothing. Cumulative advantage can also become your disadvantage. But what is great, you are a manager of your life, you control the situation. You decide if winners get everything or losers get nothing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to constantly evolve. Bye-bye.